Well, good evening.
Maybe good evening to you.
Just tell me your name.
My name is Carl Cosack, and I'm the chair of NDACT.
Oh, there we go. And there's a little one. Very happy about things.
We sure are.
Yes.
Okay, tell me a little bit about what's happening.
Well, on November 21st, the Highland Companies withdrew their application for the proposed mega-quarry in the township of Melancthon. And most of your viewers will be familiar with the facts surrounding that.
Yes, of course.
That application.
Yeah. So what is the next step?
Well, for NDACT, ever since our board got formed, we had two missions. One was to stop the mega-quarry development. And second to that is do our very best to change the legislation that allowed that application in the first place.
Yeah.
And that would be the Aggregate Resources Act. We have been instrumental in helping to put presentations together during the public review or public commenting period of the ARA review that has all concluded now. And we're equally involved with making sure that the Provincial Policy Statement reflects the wishes of Ontarians to put food and water first.
Right.
And I want to be clear that this is never an argument against aggregate. We all recognize we need aggregate in order to grow our economies and to support our way of life.
Of course. Mm-hmm.
This argument has been about bad planning, and that's where our thrust of our arguments and our solutions lie.
And of course, you know, when you have an issue, usually everybody learns something from it, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people have. So the future looks a little bit brighter as far as I can see.
Well, bit by bit, and if you measure success not in a matter of a month or two, but in 5 or 10 or even 20 year cycles, developed world or otherwise, we're all finding our voices and finding our mechanisms as to how we can drive decisions that work better for the people.
Yeah.
And the mega quarry is a prime example for that. It has to work better for the people.
That's for sure. We definitely need to do something to protect our water.
Yeah, food
well,
and water first.
Thank you very much, Carl Cosack.
Well, Merry Christmas.
And for all the work that you've done, I mean, it's phenomenal.
No.
And I'm pretty sure most Ontarians would thank you.
Well, you know, I often wondered about an outcome, and I thought to myself that the victory for local food and clean water is like a giant puzzle piece on my wall, you know, with
there
a beautiful picture.
Yeah.
And that everyone who did their part, be it a single phone call, be it supporting and carrying a piece of promotional item to highlight the issue, the picture would never be complete without everybody's puzzle piece. So
exactly.
Thank
yeah.
you to you for what you're doing. Council yeah. of Canadians yeah. been instrumental. Mark has helped us a great deal.
Yes, yes.
And yeah. it's just a victory for all of us, for us.
Yep, and there's plenty of issues to keep us going.
You bet, you bet.
All right then, thank you, Carl.
Cheers.
That was the money.